Duluth's newest tourist attraction is set to open tomorrow morning, and it's high-flying. It's the Timber Flyer Zip Line atop Spirit Mountain, and take my word for it, it'll take your breath away. Yeah, like that. It's called the Timber Flyer, a 700-foot zip line ride that runs through the forest of Spirit Mountain, reaching nearly 30 miles per hour. Brianna Johnson, marketing director at Spirit Mountain, explains how it works.
This is unique. It's not a traditional zip line in that you're in a harness free falling down a cable. It's a two-person bench seat. You can ride alone or with someone else. And it's a ride 700 feet down the mountain, but then at the bottom of the ride, it pulls you back up to the top. So unlike a traditional zip line, there's really no education element involved. You just sit on, buckle up, and go for a ride.
Spirit Mountain employees have been testing the ride. They say it's exhilarating, exciting, breathtaking.
And it's one thing to hear other people talk about how fun it is, but I gotta try this thing. Promise I'm not gonna die?
3, 2, 1.
Woo! Oh, what a view! This is awesome! Oh, yes! Very nice! Very nice! Woo-hoo! Okay, that was a little scary.
It was a little scary, yeah, but it was a blast. And the Timber Flyer cost the same as the Timber Twister, which is $8 for a single, $12 for two. And just like the Timber Twister, the new zip line will also be opened year-round.